Hello friends, how's everybody doing? This is your friend Jeff playing Ultimate General Civil War. We got 28.3T8. I guess I can show this again, just quick. Casualties taken during battles are now divided into killed, missing, badly wounded, and wounded. Okay. Alright, let's see. I don't know which one I want to do at the moment. we could do CSA, I guess, or next we got CSA up here. 10A. So that means it's after the battle, and this is the aftermath of what we got available. So what we have ahead of us is Malvern Hill. Minus 15% enemy weapons quality and minus 10% enemy army size. 52 to 57, 26, 37. Okay. Well, first corps has to take the brunt of it. And of course, second corps. And then the rookie corps, I guess. Okay, so it's 15, you know, whatever. So they got 34, I got 53. Wow, like but you know what I mean? I'm the attacker, so I need to have more anyway, right? 110 against 99, so I mean, I don't know, we're gonna have to see how this goes. It's BG difficulty, so with 0.T8 or whatever, so let's go ahead and see what happens. Now, of course, again, JMP made all kinds of changes, so whatever I'm used to happening is not gonna happen according to that alone. And so that means, you know, the way I normally would play this ain't probably gonna work. And stuff like that, so and then with the crazy charging and all this other stuff and the splits, yeah, I don't know how this is gonna work out, but it's okay. And like I said, I could just skip all this. I mean, it is what it is. But this is the overview that it always is with this game. Okay, whoa, look at that. Yeah, I mean, I don't know if it's gonna be viable to come over here again. Or do I just try to use brute force and go through here? You know, or would that be a mistake? Yeah, I mean, I probably should have practiced this before actually doing this, you know, for a video, but, yeah, I don't know. All right, well, let's try to do, let's try to do a way of, I guess, let me see, what guns, I have the 24. Maybe I can have the 24 with these guys. No, sniper. He can go down the center. The O3 ordnance. I could send him that way, I guess. All right, well, this guy's going to come over here too because he's going to take some kind of viewing point over there. And maybe my other one. But then again, if I don't have these guys for scouting purposes, then they're not really going to work for me. And then I got this other O3. Maybe you come down the center here, maybe. And splitting the guns up like this might not be a good strategy either. And have one or two and come down the center, maybe. I don't know. Because I will tell you that normally when I play this, I bring whatever I got over here. I put them all over here, and I just sit in these woods right here and here, and we just pound them and pound them and pound them and pound them. And, you know, it depends on how they set up their guns here or what they do, but normally, and then when I lose patience or I get tired, I come up in here and I do this here. And so our attacking point is always right in here. And then I get the other ones, they come down in here, and then I have some that go this way and stuff. And the ones that go that way, it's their job to do this over here. And these guys, you know, is to, you know, get all this and push them all down into this area here. But that's no longer going to work. So we will just, I don't know, I'll just do an assault, I guess. And as always, it should be good to go ahead and go BG South 11 starts. The 11th battle. Grand battle. And of course we can then try to bust these guys up a little bit, because once they're in contact you cannot break a skirmisher off these guys. That's to prevent people from exploiting that game mechanic. So anyways, let's get moving. And you, let me see. Are you supposed to come over here somewhere, I guess? Come on, let's move forward, guys. Let's see. Yeah, nobody's moving, sorry. Okay, let's go, boys! Yeah, this, like I said, this might be a mistake, but you know what I mean? Like, so I'll play it like the game wants you to do it. They want you to do a frontal assault, but, you know, I don't believe that that's, like, I'll have to see. Like, I have no clue as to what J&P did to this, but, you know, I know whatever they did it to make it much more harder, so that is that. Maybe this gun can go over here. And you're still going to come over that way. So that way we can hit them in all areas. I don't know if I get any more yet. But, and you boys got to get moving, my friends. And where is my sniper? I lost my sniper. Yeah, I don't know where my sniper is. That's not my sniper. Where's my sniper? Like, I don't want him to do something stupid. Alright, you two hide over here for a minute. You over here. We gotta get some spots. Oh yeah, Cav. Maybe my Cav can get over here. The gun is moving. Uh-oh, their guns, of course, are already hitting us. Alright, you're gonna get in the woods. Just so we can see what's going on. And of course, they're going to do crazy charges at some point. All right, you guys, over here, please. You too. Yeah, I don't know. Come on. Yeah, it looks like for this first phase we only have a half hour. It's gonna take all these guys a long time to get here. Alright, maybe we can come over this way, maybe. Yeah, look how this big units, they're maneuvering. They're trying to figure out what I'm about to do or whatever, but you know, I mean, my guys are just not really doing much at the moment. I don't even have my guns in place to even do something. But whatever. Okay, so like, oh yeah, no, poor Kemper, like he should not be here. He should be hiding over here somewhere. But we're gonna see, like maybe I can have him go right here, this guy goes here, him over here, him there. You gotta get, oh yeah, he's gonna charge us at some point, so we're definitely gonna need some guys into the woods here. And that gun ain't gonna do me any good over there. Maybe I'll bring the gun right over to here. Oh, I'm trying to think. Should I? It's gonna get ugly, I bet. You know, and it's kind of funny, right? It's a long way to go from over here all the way over here, and you only give us a half hour to do it. Like, I mean, that's not reasonable at all. Come on, boys. Boy, you guys are moving like molasses. Alright, come on. I would like you to get, like, let me see. Yeah, 200. Please get right to there. You gotta get there. You must get there. And you probably have to go right there because he might charge us. Then you come over here. You get over there. This more move up. Alright, I want you right there. You right there. You right there. And this gun ain't gonna do any good, so why don't you move over there? like I said, and I don't even know if this is even gonna work, because, you know, normally, I will tell you, I never really do a frontal assault like this, like, never. Conserve my whole force in here, usually. But I don't know if... Alright, look, if you can't shoot at their gun, then at least shoot at this guy right here, okay? My goodness. You want to go way out in the open so their guns can see you and shoot you. Come on now. Yeah, let's hit this guy in the front. As a matter of fact, this gun has to get over here. Because it's certainly not doing anything. Okay, and then advance and take their center. Okay, so now we're going to get some more reinforcements, it appears. Only one guy. I mean, that doesn't seem right. And then they're going to get all their reinforcements. Oh, yeah, and so now, so this already opens up. Alright, so now, yeah, so at this point, while that action is going on, I gotta get guys moving that way, along with Cav, and another Cav, and, of course, a skirmisher. And we're gonna need a couple of guns, so we'll tell that gun to go there. And, yeah, and this gun. Yeah, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's go 6, 7, 8. And then the rest. These four. Alright. Come on, you over here. Shoot him. Alright, if you can shoot him. You come over here and shoot him. You come on over and shoot him. You come on over and shoot him. And you come on over and shoot him. Alright, it's a poor place for a 24-pounder. Let's come up there. I'm gonna move the guns closer. Alright, so I don't necessarily... Probably have to have Johnson over here have my general over there, I guess. Oh, I didn't even know the cavalry got here that fast. All right, let's come over here. We gotta see what's over here. Okay, so now it appears that they gave up a little bit over here, but this might entice them to charge us, but nonetheless, I do have a pile of infantry right here that might, you know, repel them if they do charge us. So I think you boys have got to move a little bit closer. You got to get over here too to help out. Hit him. Go. All right, you too. Come on. I wonder if I can send a cav over here, unless they got guns over here and they're going to shoot at them. I'm going to see if we can just get over here to spot a little bit, because these poor boys, they got a long way to go. They got to get over here. And like I said, I don't know how this is working, because like I said, They don't give us enough time to get anything going here. Come on, move forward. Well, if he's blocked, move over there, please. All right, hey, shoot that gun right here. We got a chance of shooting that gun right here. Shoot him. Get over here so we can get some shots off on that gun right here. He's trying to set up real close. We cannot let him do that. Come on, shoot him. Come on, over here, please. Please get a shot off on him. Okay, you. Alright, it'd be nice if you get right there, and you get right there. You're gonna have to go there, and you're gonna try to go right there, and then you back him up right there. Come on. Boy, this is gonna be kinda crazy. Alright, let's just pause for a minute. We only got 30 minutes again, and then the next phase, and it's going to be even harder. And okay, so we do have somebody here. Now, can you shoot at that gun? And this means I got to check over here now. 350, 350, 200. So if this gun sees us and starts blasting away, it says that they don't see us. So, I mean, I don't know if they do see us, but maybe they won't. Okay, so let me see here. Can we hit this here and come behind these guns? Maybe. Let's send two over there. I definitely got to get one over here at least. And then another one over here. And then these guys too. Just tell them to go over here, because these guys still got to get there, and I know I'll get, like, my final core eventually. Because it looks like we have 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah, so I have two cores here. You know, and if I can't do this with these two cores, I got a problem, but, you know, this is, you know, look at this, man. Yeah, they got doubles here. Let me see if they have doubles. Yeah, I think. Yeah, they might have. Yeah. Like I said, I don't know if that, you know, that's good or bad or whatever, but let's go ahead and see if we can just bust this line here. I mean, we're trying to, you know, use these artillery here to blast these guys. Boy. Okay. Come on, boys. Move in. I want you to move in, okay? Do I have to do this and just tell you guys to move? Stop shooting and just get in there. Go. Let's go. You're in the open. Get into the woods. Get into the woods. Get into the woods. Well, I'm going to have to do that because I got to get him out of those woods. And then these two units have got to get in here. Okay, so that unit just went away. Okay. Now, so now you shot at him. Now, okay. Alright, let me figure out this part right here. We only got 15 minutes. Oh, not good. Alright, so this gun, what can happen with this gun? Can he go right here where this guy is? And you're gonna have to shoot at him. You're going to get right there. You guys are okay. You two. Yeah, why don't you two get right here? And you're going to get here. Now, when he goes here, I'm wondering if these two might charge him. And therefore, that's why I need these two to get over here quickly. The gun is on its way. And this gun also. We'll put that gun right here, and then I have these three. You know, they gotta come this way, I guess, because we gotta bust through there anyways. And then you two. This might be a mistake, but I'm gonna have these two come over this way and see if we can get to this bridge. I mean, technically I could put one here to shoot at him, but I don't know. And how are we doing over here? Let's see if we can do this a little bit. Make sure that... He's blocked, and the ammo and the general are not doing any good, so get over here like that. I don't know why this happens, but I want you over here. And can you just move over so this your buddy here can shoot? As a matter of fact, you guys can attach. You guys can attach. And my cav can come over here so we can do some spotting. But I hope my cav doesn't get shot at, of course. But anyways, and a 24-pounder, can you... Yeah, you can keep shooting him. Alright, so you're shooting him. Yeah, so if I have three infantry shooting him, and you gotta get over there so you can shoot at this guy right here, and you gotta move over here too so you can shoot at that guy. Now get over there. And you're just there in case they were to charge us. And then, hey, it might be time for you to step up. Yeah, why don't you step up to here? I need somebody that's better. Yeah, let's see. What? But you gotta micromanage these guys so that way they're shooting at somebody. Yeah, you gotta always look at these guys, because look, they're aiming at somebody else instead of the unit that's in front of them. Okay, hey guys! No, you're doing it wrong. Hole, you're supposed to hole. Oh gee, this is all going bad. Alright, then you up here. You up there. I could this. Shoot him. Come over here. Yeah, I don't know. This part here. You know, I came over here because you know, like this guy was aiming like off into nowhere land, and I just kinda wish, I mean, I know I gave them orders to shoot at whoever I shot at, right? But the funny thing is, or it's funny, or just the way the game mechanics are, he's still aiming over here. Like, if he, like, what, the way I want, I wish, you know, Johnny and Panda could make it is, okay, I gave you an order to shoot at somebody that's here. Now, he backs off, or he goes whichever way he goes, and so you're aiming at somebody that's now way over here, and yet there's somebody right here in front of you shooting at you and stuff, and you're not turned and faced and shoot. You know what I'm saying? Like, I think it's too bad they can't make it so that way, you know, somebody in front of him, he shouldn't be, like, aiming somewhere else. Like, I mean, like, I just kind of wish that these guys would automatically know that the guy that you're shooting at took off, right? So why are you still aiming at him if he's way over here? And yet there's somebody right here that's blasting away at you. You know, and even though this guy might be shooting at this guy, but this big guy here is shooting at you, just destroying you, because you're just aimed off over here. So I go and point him in the right direction to get these three guys to be aligned on whoever they should be shooting at. Because, you know, I didn't like the idea of, you know, this guy here aiming off that way, right? And then we were trying to, he charged us in here. And so therefore I had to take 4 or 5 units that I had, and I had to charge him, because I cannot let him just keep going into my stuff, right? So, and you know, but because I'm over here, they're now, like, he's here. He's going to give up because he's now in between everybody, and so it makes me have to do stupid stuff, like right now this is what I call stupid stuff. He's wrecked, this guy's wrecked, he's still, you know, why don't I tell him to do that to him, and why don't I have him do that to him, so that way these two are going to go at him, because he's routed. But he's going to get ready to shoot. He's off also getting ready to shoot. And so now I have a decision here of what I do with Hodges. Do I tell him? And it's blocked. And I don't even know. He can't even do anything. So if I... I don't know. Maybe I'll tell him to go over here. Because now I have to take, like, immediate... You know, this force here is really to try to get a stronghold over here. And I haven't busted through here yet. And, you know, you got to get there and you're shooting him. And then you're supposed to get right there. And oh boy, what am I doing? Sorry, this is getting all crazy. Yeah, you guys have to get right here because we got to try to push in. I mean... It's only a minute left, and then what else is going to happen? But anyways, yeah, I don't know. I think we're just going to have to try to move in a little bit closer. Like, he's going back, so that means this guy, he can't shoot at somebody, but you can shoot at him. You can shoot at him. You may shoot at him. Yeah, you shoot at him. All right, now, you need to get to here. And you definitely got to get to here. You go here. You go here. And you go here. Let's go. And this 24 gets over there. Ammo, general, okay, now what? The Yankees could not find a better defensive ground. Yeah, see, there's really no time to do anything. Man, there is no time. This is why, you know, I like to, I just did what, I think in the config, all I did was put what Panda had said to somebody he was pointing out, just put it at 1.1, 1.1, and 1.05 for end of day, but... That's really minimal of just trying to ask for a little bit of time. But that's what he had suggested. Okay, so now, instead of charging, you get planted and shoot. And I think I want you right there, okay? And you shoot him, and you gotta get to there. And maybe I can have one go that way, and this gun gets here. And the only way we can get across is right here, and these guys are set right here to just blast us. So yeah, and then we have, okay, so now... Yeah, where am I going to need these guys? I mean, seriously, these are all rookies. But, yeah, we're going to need these guys. I'm just going to tell them to do that for now. Because they got to get here, is what they got to do. Yeah, I should have... Like, I don't even know if I filled that core up. Let me see. Third core, 1, 2, 3... No, I only made 3 divisions. Unless I'm going to get a 4th, I don't know. Yeah, I might, I don't even know if I can't even remember if I made a full core on the 3rd, but, I mean, it's all rookies anyway, but, let's see. Okay, thank you. Alright, so they're all charge happy right now. Yeah, they want to do all this crazy charging. But when it's all said and done, we gotta get into position before they keep coming back at us. So the guys that are not in melee, they need to move up. Come on. Oh my gosh, I'm not even... Jeez. Oh, and they charged here. Figures, alright. Oh, man. Alright, so the gun is... Ah, jeez. Alright. What the heck can we do? Alright, boys, what is going on over here? Did the infantry over here run all the way over there? And if that's the case, what are you boys doing here? All right, let's take this flag right here, guys. Okay, you three, come take this flag. Cav, I don't know. Like, I hope he ain't over here hiding. Like, I'm hoping that he came from here and went all the way over there. Because if that's the case, then you go after him. You come after him. You shoot him. And then these Cav are going to come over here for this gun right here. So I'm going to tell them to go ahead and do that. If those three are going there, then this guy has got to get to here. And the skirmish can go over there because he's going to go and shoot him or whatever. I mean, jeez. Ah, jeez. I don't know. Let me see. I'm sorry, folks, but I'm still trying to digest this battle at the moment. The problem I got is they still got some pretty big units, and once they get charged up, they're going to come back in charging. So anybody who meleeed has already been shot, and they're done. But I gotta get control of this. So the only... See, I have... Okay, this unit. Okay, so you and you shoot him. And you're blocked. What? He's right there. Ah, jeez. Alright, look. Yeah, you shoot him. Can you shoot him? Okay, you can shoot him then. And you may shoot him. Keep him busy. Now, I need to get these guys to the line, especially these guys over here. They need to come over here. And then we're going to go ahead and tell... All right, let's go ahead. Come on, guys. Do it. Attach. 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 Alright, well, you guys, he's pushing. See how he's pushing to get into the woods? He's pushing. All guns shoot at him. Everybody is after him now. Man, holy, gotta get control of this. Cav, I know it's a long way to go, but get over there. Yeah, so now you shoot him. Now, how are we doing here? Okay, look, so I'm gonna put a charge on you, charge on you. Charge him, charge him. See, what makes it tough is that these guns are here, and it's either you go after the guns or you gotta kill this infantry guy here, because he's gigantic, and I gotta put, and look, that's three infantry after him, and they all have one perk, so I mean, so yeah. And you're shooting him, and you're shooting him, and you're shooting him, and you're shooting him. So, yeah, I guess this will happen as it happens. But I'm going to have to tell my Cav to get through him. And you got to charge him. And I don't know if I could use my other Cav, maybe. It'd be nice maybe to try to capture some of these things. But they got big units coming, and the problem I have, and maybe I should just, you know, save it and start another battle, you know, start, not a battle, but I mean, plus I got all these guys coming, so let me just go ahead and do a little bit more, and then maybe at three, I'll, you know, save the game and stuff, but this is too complicated at the moment. And then anybody that is, I gotta get them. You guys have gotta come up here to brace the line here. Gotta stay on these guys. Okay, so they're all getting a little bit organ. Yeah, see, like I said, look at this guy. he's gonna see he's small, and he's gonna go charging in. So maybe we shouldn't be so aggressive. Why don't we tell this guy to come up here, this one up here, this one over here, this one there, this one here, ammo, and then the guns have got to move up. Yeah, I just want to try to get it to so that way they're doing. Now that we got this guy out, oh, come on, kill this gun. Boy, this cavalry sucks. I don't have the right cavalry. Let me see. Hey, what a mess. Now I lost something, I lost a skirmisher, I guess. I don't know how that happened, but nonetheless. I don't even know what is going on here. Okay, I don't even, like I said, damn, what is going on here? I'm gonna send a couple over there. We now have that gun right there. We've got these guys on them too. Now, I don't know what else is going on, but nonetheless, Cav, back off. Shoot him. Get to there. What are you guys doing just over here? Come on, boys. Let's go. Oh, man. Yeah, we haven't even decided to even go for this flag yet. Yeah, I don't know why the you know why that skirmisher is stupid, I'll tell you. I don't get it. Okay, we just gotta get these guys off. You know, I gotta get the infantry, you know, up to here so we can try to put a dent into them. Yeah, and we don't have ammo over here, I don't think, and I don't know if I could get a... I don't know if I can get a cavalry... See if I can get a cavalry through here. Alright, we're gonna see. I know they have cavalry too, so we gotta be careful, but we're gonna try to see if we can steal some of these supply wagons while we're here. I don't know if it'll work, but we're gonna give it a try. Oh yeah, I got a guy right here. Alright, so now that those boys are coming, okay, so I think, yeah, I was contemplating, you know, stopping the video and not make a super long video and make a, you know, make a part two. But then, you know, it seems like I'm getting a little bit of control over the battle. Oh, but I think they're getting more reinforcements. So we've got to get moving out of here. Alright, so now my rookies are going to get some experience. Well, actually, I could probably put a supply wagon over here. Hey, come on, boys, let's go. Alright, he wants to charge us, so then you guys are gonna have to waste yourselves and charge. Yeah, I don't know if I can get this, Well, it's turned into a mess. Alright, well, like I said, I think this is going kind of weird. Get over there and help him. I know when you charge them and stuff, and these are all rookies, they're going to get kind of tired and all that good stuff, but at least, like I said, we're going to go ahead and try to wipe these guys out. And we're going to try to come and get this. I don't know what other things I could possibly do at this point. Alright, we've got some more prisoners. Alright, like I said, I didn't want to make a super long video. I was going to try to do this in parts, but again, I didn't know what to expect. I guess we could move the guns. I mean, I don't know if we need to have those guns over there. I don't know if they made any other special, deployments for the Union, but let's see. I think everybody... It looks like everybody here, had some experience. Alright, well, I don't know what else they got. They just got what they got here, I guess. Oh no, one of my calves over here stuck. It is what it is. Said somebody surrendered. Alright, I think this should end soon. I mean, I don't know if they get any other reinforcements or anything, but... I don't think we need to worry about that now. It looks like we got ourselves a victory. I mean, I know that I've lost quite a bit, but again, like I said... This is the way it is, and we got all these prisoners, and like I said, they're all beat up, but again, I can decide to, you know, I don't know, merge them to make better units, maybe, now that they're all beat up. But these rookies and these guys that just got into this battle, they can come over here and... Yeah, we'll just, you know, do a charge on them just for the heck of it. Yeah, you guys might be tired and all that good stuff, but yeah, we just got another prisoner. It's all good. Give him some melee stuff. Alright, so yeah, so I'm just gonna let it run, I guess, you know, like I said. I mean, I could have stopped it after, like, the first or second phase and then make another video of the second half, but... You know, it was just an involving... battle to where I had to make adjustments in all different areas, you know, and I explain a little bit about how that stupid game mechanic where I wish that these guys would, you know, like the way they're set up right now, right? If somebody comes up here, they all should be able to try to get a shot off. They should be kind of like reactive to what is in front of them. Just like this cavalry unit. I mean, we just got, look at, they have four generals. Yeah, they have four generals. Yeah, we got some Napoleons. Hey, it's a 10-pound parrot. This guy's got Lorenz. And he had the marching drills. Well then, my friend, you can march on out of here. And this guy here, he had infield patterns. And again, he had marching drills. And that's the victory. All right then. So we did it. You know, like I said, I lost, you know, 10,000, say, whatever. But I mean, it is kind of, I didn't know how to approach this, to be honest. Like I, with this JMP, you know, T8 or whatever, like, you know what I mean? Like I just, he changes up everything. So I did not know how to manage this. So I figured I'd just do a frontal attack. It's ugly a little bit, but it's okay. I mean, it's, you know, I don't mind. I mean, as long as I, in the end, get a victory. Yeah, I don't want to lose, like, half my army, but I mean, it's still, as you can see here, lose less than 55% of your army. So, I mean... Yeah, I mean, I can't look at my general to see exactly what I lost, but I mean, I don't know. So 2,000 kills, wounded 6,000, missing. Yeah, I don't know. It all is what it is. Oh, A.P. Hill is deceased. Yeah, we got A.P. Hill. I think in one of the battles we got A.P. Hill, and I put him in a division because I needed a division brigadier. Like, sometimes I put him for my corps leader, but I already had somebody, so I put him in on a division, and sure enough, he gets killed. You know, look at that. We got some wounded, got a lot of promotions. And I'm happy with getting at least, you know, 10,000 with each supply wagon, so that's really nice. And again, it was a victory, and that is all that we care about, is getting a victory. And we get a Confederate officer star. And we get Longstreet. And we had almost 8,000, and we get 2,000 extra recruits. And it appears, yeah, so this is probably where A.P. Hill got it, right here. So let me put in Preston. So Preston will go there. Yeah, it doesn't, to me it doesn't look like I lost a unit. Like, I have a full core, so no one got, you know, captured. And Ransom, he didn't really, all he did was capture the flag. Not the flag, but the viewpoint is all that I had him on. We didn't lose anybody here. And these rookies. This rookie here got promotions. Yeah, see, in this, okay, look, they didn't even give me this division in that battle. They didn't even give me this division. So, yeah, these guys didn't even do anything. But luckily, with the JP mod, you know, them just sitting here doing nothing when we're in a battle, they still get some training. So that's a good option. Like, that's why the JP mod is pretty good compared to the base game. You know what I mean? Like, you get all these little things that was never a feature in the game to begin with. So I gotta decide if I got charge. Well, if I got charge, and if I stay with charge, why don't I stay with charge? And Johnson's got speed. So why don't he stay with speed? And then, and Jackson, he's got firepower, so I guess I can make him, you know, whatever would go with firepower, keep it going. Like, I'm going to try, you know, doing their thing of what their specialty is. You know, it's just a matter of whatever. So the first thing we like to do is that we got 3,000, so that's really good. The first thing I do know is I want to at least, and even that is going to, we're going to lose, but we have to buy 24 guys. Got to buy 5. Nobody. Okay, so now here again, I want to try to get my cavalry to at least 400. So there, that's 10,000 plus whatever. We lost again. We're trying to get to the second perk, but it's so tough with the JP mod to do veterans now. But anyways, at least he's there. Ransom, yeah, I don't know what I really want to do with him. This is where Forrester is supposed to be, but so what I'm going to look at is, do I try to keep my 2 stars just to 1,000 maybe? So could we just get them to 1,000? Because, yeah, they're losing XP right here. So they're 2 stars. I want to just get them to 1,000. And again, I'm not going to use him, so he's going to get out of here. And I just got to take a look at the next one here. And we'll check the guns just for the heck of it. Yeah, we lost 23 guys there. We lost 2. Yeah. And we didn't lose anybody there. And cavalry, we'll go to 350 for now. And this guy, he'll just go to 200. And so not much going on here. And then these guys, they just barely got their perk. So just gonna get them to 250 for now. Oh, he's got a lot of it, so this guy just barely made it. Alright, well, these guys, you know, I think I should just, you know, use these guys, just get them up to 1250 for now, and maybe we can use them for side battles. So I got a lot of infantry. I don't think, okay. Alright, this getting him to 400 almost gets him to his first thing, so So I'm gonna have to work on these units to get them to get better, I guess. Oh, and then this one here. Yeah, now see, he gained experience by these guys, so we'll go 400 for now. And I'm just gonna think of... Alright, so now we're gonna just go ahead and take a look. Yeah, see, now they're at 66 to 71. So that went up quite a bit. So Second Bull Run, Manassas Depot, and Cedar Mountain. So it's 9 August, 27 August. So I'll go after Cedar first. Get a minus 7 army size. Let's see what it looks like. 16. So 16. And this one is this one. So we gotta just do whatever it is. So that's oh, you know, that's. Ugh. We're not going to use any of our own units. I mean, the idea is to try to give training to our guys. Well, they're going to get training too, I guess, by sitting it out, but still. So, yeah. So, I think I'm going to take some time to think about it. Just like my my career points. Let me see on the second pool. Like, how many cores? Yeah, so maybe I should work towards getting a fourth core. You know, maybe I should. Yeah, so... Yeah, let me see that for one more time. Hold on. Yeah, so they start out with 7,000. Yeah, I don't know. So we don't get any allies in that one, it looks like. So I'm thinking I'm gonna pump. I'm going to pump 2 into that and see, that gives me another core, and we'll put long streak. Oh, I can put 55 in there. Whoa. Wow. Okay, so if I have 55, wow. All right. All right, so we're not going to use these guys. So those guys will go into that core there for now. And that means we'll put another guy right there. I'll probably buy that guy. Yeah, I'll probably buy him too. I'm gonna put him there.
Yes, sir.
Cause I usually use my core anyway to do it. And so therefore this guy can now go here. And I think let me see, armory wise, artillery. All right, so now that doesn't leave me with much money, so I might have to pull back money. But I think I have enough units to make up. Like I'm gonna have to use these guys. And how much do I have here? I still have 1,600 veterans, but I mean. Yeah, I'm going to need a little bit of time because I don't think I'm going to use these guys. I'm going to have to sit these guys out and stuff. And I'll have to decide who the 16 units are going to be that goes into the next battle. So we'll save the game here and we'll call it a day. So no matter where you are in the world, I hope you have a great day or a great afternoon or a great evening. Please take care of yourself. Be kind to others. God bless to you and your own religion, of course. This is your friend Jeff playing Ultimate General Civil War for the South, and I'm signing out. Adios, amigos. And adios, the lovely amigas.